Radioactive cargo from Pakistan to China has been seized at Gujarat's Mundra port. The Adani Ports and Special Economic Zone has said a joint team of customs and DRI seized several containers from a foreign vessel over concerns that they contained undeclared hazardous cargo. These containers were en route from Karachi in Pakistan to Shanghai in China. India's largest port operator said the cargo had been listed as non-hazardous, but the seized containers had hazard class 7 markings, which indicate radioactive substances.